I'm Jeevan. I've been married to my wife Carole for 12 years now. We're friends with a couple who've been fostering for years, and as we run our own business from home and are generally around the house most of the time, we decided it was something we should look into. We contacted the local authority fostering team in Cardiff. They explained the whole process to us. They were very straight about what fostering was really like, but so supportive at the same time. Their training really helped us. They made us believe we had what it takes to foster. We were first asked to look after Jamie on a short-term basis, who was 9 at the time. I'll never forget the day he arrived at our home. His hair was all over the place. He was shy, quiet, a bit withdrawn and clearly scared. If we're honest, so were we. Seeing him like that, so vulnerable, made me feel anxious. I didn't really know what to do. So I decided to do what I always do in these situations, cook. We made pizzas and it broke the ice. Jamie made his own pizza with the toppings he likes and ate the whole lot. I'll never forget the day he said, "Can I stay here?" In time, it turned out, through talking with the fostering team in Cardiff, that this was actually the best option for Jamie, and he's been with us ever since. He's 14 now. Recently, we worked really hard together to help him choose his GCSE options, and he's now doing great at the local secondary school. We're just so proud of him. Then we welcomed 8-year-old Seren to our family. Seren had experienced a violent home life and would often lash out. We worked with the local authority fostering team to enable us to support her the right way. We were offered incredible support from the psychology team and so much training. We've learned so much about emotional trauma. When Seren first went to school, it was a huge learning curve for all involved with a lot of difficult days. But when we went to parents' evening not so long ago, her teachers told us how she's come on leaps and bounds and how she charms them with her personality. She's quirky and knows her own mind, but she's very affectionate and caring. Our time with Jamie and Seren sums up why we foster, really. We just want to provide the children who have had difficult early experiences in life and show them what warmth, nurture, patience, and love feels like. We want them to feel part of the family. Of course, there are difficult days, but then we have so much fun and feel so much pride. That feeling is so precious. You just want to bottle it up and keep it forever.